A bill to lift more of the restrictions on restaurants is moving through the state legislature. The Senate voted yesterday to end a number of rules, including the requirement for patrons to purchase food with alcohol for dine-in service, the ban on bar service, and the 50% capacity for bars and restaurants. The bill now goes to the House.